的103页。OK 啦，哎，那因为 reading 他在讲嘛，你盖个房子一天30万就好了，所以这里面呢，你大概会，你有如果你真的有找 QR code 啦，先看一下，答案会是第二跟第三，就是第二个 different styles of 3D painted house， 就是 3D 电影的不同各式各样的房子。第二个呢 materials for building 3D painted houses。OK 啦，再来下面答案第一题。What does the dream 3D printing want to tell the reader? 他们的阅读这一天最重要的是要跟大家讲什么？答案选 A， 就是呢，他想要卖那种 3D 的房子。那第二题 ，What do we know from the reading? 从这篇当中，我们学到的是第三个 ，The dream 3D printing can build a house in a short time， 就短时间，它就可以盖一栋房子了。那第三题 ，Who might make the phone call?Or visit the website. 所以谁有可能呢会打电话，然后谁有可能会去拜访这个网站？当然就是他想要买房子啊，而且他价格要很低。还没有，还没有，还没有。OK 啦。然后当然这个地方不用啦，就是你可以等一下自己写一写。好，还给他，就可以直接请你自己试试看嘛。譬如说 detailed information for your design， 你可以开始想你未来的房子想要怎样。譬如说你要公寓，你要透天，还是要城堡？你自己勾。然后第二个的形式，第一个现代化、乡村化或者是其他。第三个的颜色，绿建筑、粉红色、红色、白色、黄色还是其他彩色。最后一个 a number of the rooms， 就是你房间大概要几房。比如说你有房间大概，比如说一定要客厅啦，一定要厨房啦，一定要卧室啦，一定要浴室基本款啦，就是你要几间。然后最后呢，你再自己去画，这个我就不特别讲了。好，再来隔壁这边，我们都对完答案了吗？请问一下，我们的105对完答案了没？还没有，点头摇头，摇头哦。好，那我就跳过了，自己看一下。我快速让你们看一下答案，他们没改错的。答案在这儿，他改完了吗？哎，有错的就自己盯着一页，这样就可以了。再来106页的答案呢，在这儿。我这里这个没问题啊，就到时候自己要暂停了，如果来不及就一定要暂停。好，再来107页呢，就是问花多少钱嘛，所以记得多少钱就是空空，然后用多少钱叫 how much， 所以答案在这儿。好，没问题，我们就看隔壁，对不对？还有一个，然后再来呢，你付了多少钱，这个很重要哦，我还是要提醒你，记得把这个 board 圈起来。然后旁边帮我这样子写，如果那天我忘了说，你也忘了写，你帮我这样写个人 spend 多少钱，可是是 on 一个物品，所以两个有什么不一样呢？一个是 for， 一个是 on。好，再来下面的答案在这儿，能题我们就看隔壁109页。那109页在讲的话，其实接下来呢，它也不是做音标，它可能叫语调。那这个语调呢？仔细看一下哦，如果有两个项目会在第一个项目上扬，因为你还没讲完嘛，所以我们就上扬。那讲完的那个我们就下降。那当然，如果今天你有三个东西，就是第一、第二往上，最后一个往下，这个是类似的，所以我让你们随便听几个好了，来听第二个。
Two, I'd like salad, soup, and noodles.
就是最后的那个声音就往下。
I'd like salad, soup, and noodles.
好，没问题，来，我们看这儿。
A. Listen and choose.
1. I'll buy a new phone case after school tomorrow. I'll buy a new phone case after school tomorrow.
2. Mr. and Mrs. Chen are going to buy some food.In a convenience store. Mr. and Mrs. Chen are going to buy some food in a convenience store. B. Listen and choose.
1. Excuse me, how much is that pair of shoes? Excuse me, how much is that pair of shoes?
2. What are you going to do this summer? What are you going to do this summer? C. Listen and choose. 1.
How's Elan?
It's a beautiful place.
Nice. What are your plans for tomorrow?
We're going to visit a river water park and try some delicious food at a big night market.
Great. Have fun.
Question. What are they talking about?
How's Elan?
It's a beautiful place.
Nice. What are your plans for tomorrow?
We're going to visit a river water park and try some delicious food at a big night market.
Great. Have fun.
Question. What are they talking about?
2. Honey, how do you like this red jacket?
Not again. It will cost us an arm and a leg.
But I really like it.
You already spent a lot of money this month.
Question. What did the man mean when he said it will cost us an arm and a leg? Honey, how do you like this red jacket?
Not again. It will cost us an arm and a leg.
But I really like it.
You already spent a lot of money this month.
Question. What did the man mean when he said it will cost us an arm and a leg?
Just for tomorrow, 明天放学我要去买手机壳。第二题 ，Mr. and Mrs. Chen are going to buy some food in the convenience store. 他要去便利商店买东西。啊，这个不用帮他写答案，你只要看他对不对，要不要加分加分好。好，来，答案是 C B。再来，第二道题呢，他讲的东西是 Excuse me, how much is that pair of shoes? 那双鞋多少钱？再来第二题 ，What are you going to do this summer？ 今年夏天你打算去做什么？好，一样，对的，帮他加分分。好，答案是 B B。再来第三大题呢，你只要写他的题目就好了。那我直接给你看题目啊 ，What are they doing now？ 应该不难嘛，所以不要浪费加分的机会。然后第二题是，哦，这题就有点难。What did the man mean？ 就这个人他意思是什么 ？When he said it cost us an arm and a leg， 你去想哦，你一只手臂。跟一条腿要花多少钱？你愿意付出多少钱去买你的一条腿跟一只手臂？应该很多钱吧？你应该不愿意把你的手跟你的脚砍下来嘛？所以表示这是很贵的意思啦。所以答案呢是 B A， 这是第一题哦。第一题是 What are they talking about？ 第二题就是这个。好，答案可以算出来了，分数也可以打出来了。